Hello! Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Thursday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. Can we actually start this match? Big Show has not let Eric Rowan, like, get off his feet. Just started attacking him since he's walked down stage. Finally in the ring, maybe we'll start a matchup, I'm not sure, maybe... You ready? He said his beard! His beard said yes! Get to your feet! We get a ding 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 ding! Big Show back into the corner! Body shots, right hands, left hands, doing work. He ain't twerking, but he's doing work. Eric Rowan, get out of the corner, bro. Get out of the corner. He's dropped him in the corner. Referee, I don't think you want to get in between these two big guys, but hey, you're doing your job. Uh-oh, dragging him on his knees, rolling him through. Picking him up. Nice body slam. Got him. Eric Rowan, I see the pain in your face. The fire is just not there. It's getting sucked out of you. He's trying though. Ooh, massive knee to the side of the face. Hanging onto those ropes for dear life. You don't want to be against the ropes. You don't want to be on the floor, man. You just get Big Show down. You can do it. Turn things around. Show them why you are Big Red. He might be Big Show, but you are Big Red and you are getting pounded on in that corner. Rock-a-bye, baby. Put him to sleep. It's punishing. Unforgiving. Gripping the beard. Uh-oh. Choke slam, perhaps? He held him up there for good measure. 1, 2, 3. Big Show picks up the win. If you guys want choke slam, that subscribe button for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Have a great weekend.